Yep, more than a phonic. Off for a hunt today. Me and my brother Mike. What's our time? 8:30. Bit of a late one, but better late than never. Try and get us a bacon and a couple of innies. That's the plan anyway. We up there. Here's the break. Well, just got to the station. There's another fucking nigga sign. Look at the date there is what's getting me. That's a whole month ago and the sign's just been put up today by the looks of things. There's another rubber sign. Me funny, our dogs are bailing down there. Sounds like a little pig. So I sent the brute Mike down there. I'll climb back up and grab our truck and drive back around. So all the bros gotta do is drag the fucking thing down to the down back to the road. We can kick it down. Hopefully I'll be waiting there, buddy. I'll fly back around. Here's the ridge. Go up. Go up to go down. Good dog. Big jump. Here we are. Shooting back down the road. Hopefully meet the bro in the east beat. Yeah. Alright, he's finally got the going back down to the bottom side of the dogs. Hopefully pick the bro up down there with them. Do it for the bills, I swear this shit is getting ill. They said to come outside. Niggas know we stepping night and day. Cool, we're slowly coming down the hill. Once just parked up there waiting for the bro, I think he's coming down, but then the dogs have opened up just around the corner, so we're going to see what they're barking at. We toke heaters, I got they